Thursday morning, lab day. First day after the first exam. I am running super late, so I got a cereal in a cup this morning. But I am about to drive, so yes. So this is where we practice our standard assessments. We can change it here, do all that good stuff, and we actually use this doctor's office. So this is where we do anything like practicing. There's cameras in here and they record us and evaluate us. So there's never a person or a CI in here while we're testing. Just, you know, so nobody's over our shoulder watching. So that's pretty cool. So this week is a different week. We have our clinical excursion. So two exams, one in professional nursing and one in wellness, and our standard assessment checkoff. So this week is super busy. This week is super busy. So I'm just kind of taking a moment to be where I am right now in this exact moment, to just breathe and just practice on my mindfulness. So I'm about to take off and get to school. Let me see some game faces here. Oh! Let me see some game faces. Are you ready, Hunter?
Always.
Are you ready, Cole?
Yes.
What about you, Jason?
I'm ready.
He's got the stethoscope on already. So I just got back home. I just did a little bit of studying and completed some modules for like kind of like orientation before you start clinicals. There's some things we had to finish. But today was awesome because we did our standard assessment checkoff, and that's like the final thing we have to do before we start clinicals. And so this Thursday, I think it's Tuesday today, so this Thursday we will be starting our clinical excursion. So the most we'll do is like orient ourselves around the hospital and take vital signs. So I'm so excited. Today I just found out that I got the nurse course scholarship, and there will be another video talking about what that is and how much of a blessing that scholarship is. Yes, so I just got that scholarship, so praise God for that. But I will keep you guys updated on that. And if you want to hear anything specific or you have any questions about the nurse course scholarship, please drop them below. There will be a video coming soon. But I'm about to go up to my room and eat and sleep and Netflix and chill. And then later I'll be taking my wellness exam and chilling out. Today is our clinical excursion, so we're like doing half of the clinical shift. I'm sorry, my eyes are closed. I can't right now. So we're doing half of the clinical shift, so we're doing it from 7:30 to 12, and I'm trying to get up at 6 so I can be out by 6:45, get there, walk, whatever, park, all the good stuff. But the clinical excursion, we have to be there first at 7:30. Regular clinicals next week, we're going to have to be there at 6:30. I can't even wake up now. So, yeah, something's got to give. All right. At this point, I have videographer because I can't keep stopping to record and prop my phone up and do all this stuff. I just need somebody that I can be like, record this, or be like, don't record this, HIPAA. Like, I hate not being rich. So I need y'all to make me rich and share this video and like and comment and subscribe so that I can show y'all more stuff. Cause if I can hire a videographer, y'all can see the real. Y'all can watch me get ready in the morning. Y'all can see what really go down in nursing school. But I can't record everything. So I gotta have somebody follow me around. In order to do that, I need money. Where do you get money? I need y'all to subscribe and comment and like and share. So do that now. Alright, y'all. So today, like I said, is clinical excursion. My eyes are now open. Got some drainage going on up here, so hopefully they don't think I got COVID because I don't got time for that. And so I set an alarm for 6:45 to grab and go. So that's when I grab everything and I just hit the door no matter what I'm doing. But I am not disciplined enough for that today, at least, because my grab a go alarm went off and I am still here. So I'm gonna put some sunscreen on and I'm gonna grab a bow just in case I have to put this hair on. And I'm good. Alright, let's hit it. It's the fact that it's still dark for me. It's the fact that I'm half asleep for me.
Baby, you gotta
hey! Dang. Y'all, so when I put my car in reverse, my music cut down because it's like this hoe need to focus. She needs to focus. Hey.
Hey. Pardon if I'm
road raging. Hey.
But I know you heard my driver's crazy. Yeah. Let me taste that with some patience. Let me do it till I feel like
oh. Wait, I like the beginning part. Like a six and stuff. I just need something to wake me up, y'all. Cause honey, it's still dark. It's dark outside. It'll be nice to see the sunrise though. You know what, when you're driving east in the morning, the sun is definitely going to attack you because it's all in your face. You know, the sunrise in the east, sets in the west, whatever. Honey, that's how you know you're driving east, when the sun just won't let you drive. The sun be sunning. So, because of HIPAA, because I still want to record for you guys, I tell you this almost every video. There are things I can't show you and things I can. And I'm kind of still learning what I can and can't show you. Yes. Thank you guys for bearing with me, for supporting me. I don't know if y'all can see me or not. It's dark. Don't know. But, yes. Thank you guys for supporting me. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I see that 80% of my likes and viewings are not subscribed. So 80% of y'all, what you doing? What are you doing? So at this point, I'm like kind of bored because the NAs did all the vital signs, and there's nothing for us to do, so my CI has us going in to see, like, the medicines that people are on and writing out what they do, adverse effects, and all that. Yeah. So that's fun. And I'm on, like, medicine 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 out of, like, 13. So, I don't know how to explain what this is called, but it's basically the thing that you see on Grey's Anatomy that they put the people in and, like, they pressurize it to, like, increase the amount of oxygen a person receives. So, yeah, that's what this is. I don't feel like I got the experience I was excited for. Like, I thought I would be more hands-on. I thought it would be easy to talk to patients. It was a lot. And I felt like I wasn't learning as much as I could have been. I don't know if I want to call it, like, lack of resources or just, like, the nurses and NAs there, like, they're not really worried about us. Like, they're worried about getting their stuff done and going home. So, to sum it up, I just feel like I got the short end of the stick today. But we packed all that into 4 hours, so I don't know what it's going to look like the next time we come to clinicals. All I can say is I didn't enjoy this experience as much as I thought I was going to, but hopefully next time will be better. I'm walking back to my car. I'm going to get my books and I'm going to study. So that's what we're doing now.